Okay, I'm sort of wandering through the wilderness here on the riverbank side because the portion of the river I was in has too much water in it from the rain. I came across these pretty little flowers. I thought I'd see how close up this camera would take. And we continue the journey. Pretty easy going here. Looks like that's number too thick. Let's see about this way. Here we go. This looks better. And here's part of the stream that flows when there's more water in it. Thistle. See, there have been some, probably some deer through here. Nice. And I think this will come on out at the water's edge. We'll see what the water conditions are. There we go. Yep, gotta get the rod through. There we are. There's the truck way down. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. White daisies. Okay, back to the truck. And here's the place in the Compadre River that I came to fish, but it's been raining too much, so there's more water in here than I like to fish. So that's the reason I got stranded on my way back. Hi. This is one of my favorite spots, and it's a great place always to pick up firewood. Here is a little diversion built many years ago, is obvious by the cut stone used to build it for farm water.